At around 10 p.m., members of the military high command arrived in the palace to demand Chavez's resignation. They would not let us enter the room.